Welcome to another InMotion Hosting video tutorial. My name is Arnel Custodio, and today we will be showing you how to set up Outlook for Microsoft Office 365. If you're setting up Office 365 for the very first time, you will first get a loading screen that may last a while, depending on what you're loading and the speed of your internet connection. When Office completes installing, you will see the applications in your start menu. If you have already used Outlook to set up an email account, you can always add another. You would go to the account information page and then click on the Add Account button. The setup will still follow the manual steps that we will be describing. Before we begin the Outlook setup, we need to do one step of preparation first. You need to get the IMAP or POP server settings for your email account. Note that your email account or accounts should be set up before you set up Outlook. Outlook is an email client designed to open an existing email account and allow you to manage it from the Outlook interface. You will need to decide on which protocol to use, IMAP or POP3. Outlook can use either. IMAP allows you to organize mail into folders, and mail is saved on the server. POP3 cannot organize mail into separate folders. All new mail is delivered into the inbox, and you get an option to save a copy of mail on the server. Otherwise, mail is delivered to your device and is not saved on the server. I will display the IMAP and POP setup windows when we get to that point. You can find the email settings by going to the cPanel, selecting Email Accounts, and then clicking on the Connect Devices button to the right of the email account you're configuring Outlook to use. The email settings will be the same for all of the email accounts in the cPanel account. When you're looking at the mail settings, you will see the option to use the secure settings under the blue bar and the non-secure settings under the yellow bar. We recommend using the secure settings. Write down the username, password for the email account, the incoming mail server URL, and the incoming and outgoing port numbers. Now that we have the configuration information, we can finally begin the actual setup. To begin the Outlook 365 email account setup, click on the Outlook application in the Start menu in Windows. If you have already created an account and you just want to add another account, then launch Outlook, go to the Account Information page, and then click on Add Account. If you have never set up Outlook before, it will give you a window asking for your email address, and here there will be an option for manual setup. Type in the email address for your account, then click on the box that says, "Let me set up my account manually." Next, click on the blue button at the bottom labeled Connect. If you don't see the option to manually set up your account, you may need to click on the drop-down arrow for advanced options. The Advanced Setup menu includes the POP and IMAP setup options. Please select either one of these options so that you can fill in the configuration information that we saved from before. You can see both of the setup screens for these options as follows. When you're using secure options, you'll need to make sure that the encryption method is set to SSL/TLS. The option for require logon using secure password authentication, SPA, will not need to be checked in incoming or outgoing settings. Remember that the port numbers will be different from the default settings. Once you have the correct settings in place, click on Next. Outlook may take a few minutes to update the settings, but when it's done, then you're ready to use Outlook. When you open Outlook, you will see the email account listed in the column at left. If you need to make changes to the account, right-click on your account name. Then click on the account properties and select the drop-down arrow under account settings. The server settings for your account will be under server settings. That wraps up our video tutorial on setting up Outlook 365. If you liked the video, please make sure to click on the like button below and subscribe to our channel. Thanks again for watching and have a great day.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.